Hello and welcome to a very, very old game from times aeons ago. Blah, blah. The reason I am playing this is because my next project is the shipping has been delayed by about 2 weeks. So, dicks. So in the meantime, I am going to play quite possibly one of my favoritest games ever. Theme Hospital, and I'm going to try to do the whole thing. And there goes my phone. Great timing with that. Alright, god damn it, we're back. Alright, so this is a fantastic little management sim way back on the eons ago. Was it 16 years ago? Yes, that's what it said, 1997. How old was I then? God. Just a wee little lad growing up in the times when PlayStation 1 and Nintendo 64 were the hot thing. But yes, fantastic little game by Bullfrogs. I miss you, Bullfrogs. Come back someday. Please. Make a Theme Hospital 2. I'd love that. None of that crappy tycoon bullshit. God, that was horrible. So, we're going to play this. My nickname. Your mum runs the hospital. Man. Does this guy ever brush his hair? I don't know. I love the little kick-me sign. That's awesome. Ding! Look at that God, look at that stare. And then you can make him do a little sword fight. Hey-ya! And this lags, I don't know why. This one screen. So let's start a new game. Hey-ya. And then it's like, yeah. Alright, so contrary to popular belief, easy, medium, hard, there is absolutely no difference at all between these difficulties. I'm not sure if there's a monetary difference, but there is absolute, in terms of the actual game, there is no difference between the three of them. First game, no low res. Oh, good old low res back then. What was low res back then? 320 by 240? Ah, how times have gone. Let's go crazy. Yeah! I love that little jingle. So yes, I remember how many levels? I think it was 11 levels in this game. And right at the end it got so fucking bullshit and insane. But I haven't played this for years. How I missed it so. And yes, this is available on Good Old Games for $5.99 or something like that. So go get it now. If you got it yet, I'll just wait. Wait, you can pause this video anytime. Alright, let's go. Welcome to your first hospital. Bloody blue, 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 blue. And that is goddamn loud. I'm not sure how loud this is. Alright. First thing, slow it down. So, the options. So this is the date, your balance. Ooh. Hello, bank manager. We won't be talking to you anytime soon. That's lovely. Alright, so we've got 40,000. Oh my. Why is this so loud? I seriously have to turn this down. Treatment. You get the idea. It's all organized pretty well. Machines. No one even uses this. This is just edit rooms. You can just do that in the room. And this is the staff. But we won't worry about stuff. And here are all your graphs and options and not very interesting at the moment. So let's get our first room set up. Now what I do, since the GP's office is the most important thing, I have this in the center and have everything else around it. That's what I do. So I have like four of them in the center and then just sprinkle everything else around it. That's how I play. I don't know how other people do it, but that's how I do it. So we're just going to have... We'll put two of these at the start. Window, window, window. I usually try to have one window on each side. And everything facing the right way. Because I'm boring. Click, click, click. Oh yeah, gotta buy extra shit. That's a chair. Chairs are not bins, you silly man. I'll put the plant next to the radiator, that's totally another fire hazard in any way. Late 90s game music. This is a fundamental diagnosis room, and it's so fundamental we are going to stick a second one in there, right next door. Same spot. Good, just the one will do. Let's just put you right in the front. Alright, Junior Dionysus. Well, there's not going to be much room to get past there. That's alright, we've got smaller rooms on the other side. Oh, why do you have to be... Why did I put that there? Actually, that's better, there's more room over here. I like you just put the window there so you're the receptionist is like, ooh. General Dionysus, well done. Let's move you here. That means no one has to walk behind you. That's fine. Alright, next. We need a sidecar thingy. Make this bigger. Because you can stick lots of extra shit and I can't put it there. Oh, rule of thumb, it never fits. I've got all the fun shit you can buy. It doesn't do anything, I think. Stop giving me the boring stuff. And the skeleton sit next to the person who's doing it. There we go. Psychiatry. This is how the Tower's adopter thingy blob. Ward can take up this spot. You can sit there. Now, have I done the bed count right? I actually did it right for once. Why don't me? Ben, just go somewhere, thank you. Actually, I'm going to use the thing no one ever uses. I want to change the door to this side. So I can put something here. Oh, there is room. Alright, and the other important thing is the pharmacy. That goes in the middle as well. And then there's plenty of room for seats over here and over there and everywhere. So yeah, boring shit around the outside, important, boring shit in the middle. That's basically it. First level, you can't even diagnose anything. So the only clinic is inflation. Yeah. Inflation's kind of weird. It would not be a viable real-life solution. That's all I can say. All that's left is staff room and toilets. So, monster toilets. And, 1, 2, 3, 4. Sink. I can't think anymore. Toilet, and a creepy toilet in the corner, just for weird people. Yeah. that's the creepy toilet. And last thing, we've still got plenty of money. No, not another goddamn toilet. We need staff room. Make them decent size. So sofas are the most important thing. That's what actually rests. And then awesome pool table and the tiny little old TV. I hate the pool table because you can almost stick it nowhere useful. You can't stick it in a corner. Alright, so we've got an awesome TV for the people here. Another awesome one for the people watch on that couch. Plant. Why did I get 2 plants? And that is it, really. This is the game where you sort of build everything first and then the game goes. And you get a few other things later on. Instead of games where you build one thing and then you slowly build more than this. This, you just sort of build everything at once. Alright, let's furnish the shit out of this. So, plump. There we go. And open! Da da da! Oh, yeah, we need staff. Shit. Alright, what do we got? This is the only important thing, basically. Yeah. No. Oh. Yeah, you look pretty swell. Now, just whatever. Whoever gets paid wants the most. Loyal and friendly. You don't get that very often. Nurses. Whoa. You look like the... Very friendly, enjoys a laugh. I enjoy a good laugh too. Alright, one receptionist. You like fart smelling, apparently. Alright, and normal. I quite like that. Max speed and then some more. Let's check our heat. Heat. Yeah. It's mostly covered. Yeah, speaking of that, everyone leaves in real time, but new people only come at the end of the month. No one very often. A competing hospital is being opened the year by all the hospital, extra hospitals are like references to like other movies and computers and that. You see that dog I hit? Why is there not a... Yeah, you get your ass in there. I guess I should put more benches down. Maybe. Do that. Alright, and this area over here is for... I have no idea. Let's just put like a row of benches. Block it off. Arrgh, for a radiator. There we go. There we go. This area, we don't need to sort them. We don't need to care about that area. Alright, people, get sick. In. Yes. Another victim, or a patient, to come along. Who put that there? We need more handyman. Ooh, your team, it is the uncommon cold. That makes no sense. Ooh, you can push buttons. Let's ring pizza. 555-8963-8853. Ooh, I killed someone. I mean, cured. Yay, this guy's happy. What's your name? Your name is... You don't have a name. We took it away from you. Oh, look at that. He's put his hat on his bed. What are you on, woman? Seriously, apparently that end of the toilets is very cold. Problem solved. Alright, we need more of you. There you go. He likes to play theme park, good on him. Heaped piles. Yes, my piles are quite heaped. Way high. 111-775-99. Just push. I've broken the printer! Very good, your plants are absolutely thriving. Good to know. Come on, more people get ill. So, our progress. Well, how's 0%? Are they even, they're not even open yet. Ah, Colossus has taken all my money. So, we've killed 3 people, we need 10. Yay!
Not required in general diagnosis.
Why are you not in there? It's not like it's a busy hospital. Very hard work, and I like to see that. Jesus, look at him go. Yeah, broke the printer again. What was that for anyway? I didn't read it. I was too busy breaking the printer. So now that we've got free handyman. Ooh! Rocket Johnny Jepson. Who the hell is Rocket Johnny Jepson? When do you ever not accept this? Alright. So now that we've got free handyman, it's best to assign each one proper task. And everything's fine. Yay, more people cured. not a spock of rubbish in my hospital. Good to see. Only 8 people! I've been open for 6 months and only 8 people. You're about to host your first VIP visit. Oh, and this is the policy. I usually have these quite high. Because I don't want to kill anyone. I always put that at 100%. You're gonna fall right into my trap. He got out! Next time, gadget! See, the game knows you're gonna try to block them in. Cheeky game. I swear once before I managed to block it in. And it was just vibrating on the spot. Don't you go down that way, there's nothing down there, you stupid man. As soon as I open that up, all the fucking handymen just spill out through there. Where are you, Sir Toppingsons? Oh, you're leaving already. You had enough. That's good. Get the fuck out. I've always wondered why the drinks machine says Kit Kat on it. That's a chocolate. Is it a drinks machine or a... I don't... Some things are best left unanswered. The squirts. 555-895-5555. Break printer. Oh, what has he got to say? Now that's what I call a hospital. Thanks for the $2,000. I'm sure it's going to come in handy real soon. No one with bloat. Is anyone with bloat here? Actually, it has. Yeah, someone fix that. The hell? Dear your mum. It hasn't even been in the... I beat this round in what? 6-9 months? Would you like a position at Sleepy Hollow Hospital? Aren't all these... Oh yeah, aren't all these places in like Manchester or something? I don't know. Sure. Second level already. Woo! Yay! What I was actually planning to do was make this a permadesk, but that would have been a bit hard nearer the end. Basically, the first patient I killed, I would have ended it, but that would have been a bit silly. There is a great variety of ailments set up your hospital to deal with more patients, and you get to start research. 300 reputation, 10,040 people cured. That's 4 times as many. Now it's a bit harder because you only get as much money as you did the first time around. And you can actually buy more land. I usually never brought this one because it wasn't even needed. It's $12,950. Nearer the end I usually buy it, but... Yeah. Also, there's one other thing I've never... These are the numbers. It says there's one person in the hospital. Who? Who is in my hospital? It's the ghost of the last plot person that was here. Well, maybe it's you. Maybe you... Probably you. I don't know. So if I put one person... If I hire someone, will that go to 2 or say at 1? I don't know. Alright, we're going to save for now. Game saved. Okay. Just okay. Not great, just okay. That's alright. Alright, next time.